Hey everybody, it's Furball here, playing some Far Cry 4. I figured I would actually do a full playthrough of this game. I have actually played through it before, but I decided that I just wanted to replay it because I actually love this game. It's probably one of my favorites, that and Far Cry 3, but it took me forever just to get it running on my PC in the first place, because you know how Uplay is. But yeah, and also Steam didn't help. What the fuck? Oh, my volume is way too low. That's alright. But, yeah, I definitely love this game. I've always been a fan of Asia, so I actually lived there for a while, so this kind of brings me back. Fucking, I don't understand where he puts that. He carries it around with him all the time, and I don't get it. Hey, monkey, what's up, bro? Yeah, what you doing? Oh, whoa. What's up, guy? I don't remember you. But, I mean, that monkey's... Let's talk about that monkey. Go, come on. Don't... What are you doing? Don't look through his shit. Why would you just take his... What? Put shit in there? I mean, if it's free. What are you talking about? I ain't smuggling nothing. Okay, yeah. I'm just gonna... I want that monkey, for real. I just wanna... Monkeys are assholes in this game. They're fucking hard as fuck to chase down. Hey, hey! Hey, little shit! Stupid. Don't yeah, you fucking hit that monkey. Oh, what's up, guys with guns and... Wow, they look like fags. That body armor wouldn't protect them from anything. Oh, look at me, let me look under the car with my mirror. You know, their gun safety is really not... Ugh. I mean, their fingers are on the trigger and all that shit. Flagging each other. Oh, there goes my passport. Okay. Okay, they found the monkey. They found the monkey. We are smuggling a monkey. Oh, well. You know, that escalated. Oh, that guy's a bad... Okay, no, he's not. Whoa, whoa! Just a simple Asian man. I'm one of you! Hey, what's up, man? I thought you were gonna talk! You didn't do shit! Oh, oh, Blackhawk. Oh, that's not a Blackhawk. Yeah, fuck you. Don't shoot me. What the fuck are you gonna do? Oh, yeah, this guy. I don't even remember his name. It's like Mugu Gaipan or some shit like that. Alright. He's really upset. Now, it has been a long time since I've actually played this game, so I don't really remember what actually... Oh, his name is Pagan Min. Yeah, that definitely escalated. Yeah, you guys had one fucking job, and guess what you didn't fucking do? Your goddamn job. You didn't get out of control, you just started shooting people! Wow, you got killed with a fucking pen. Yeah, dude, you look tired. Just lay down and take a nap. Yeah, those look expensive. What are they, alligator? Oh. Daddy? Daddy, is that you, Daddy? I'm so sorry about this. This was supposed to be... Yeah, clearly, nobody cleaned up the place. Waiting for you. I don't think I know your name. Who's this? Now, that's some faggot that was talking to me and was trying to smuggle that monkey in. It was not me. Seriously, that monkey was not mine. By the way, where's my passport? Can I get that back? I am not getting through customs without that. Do Do monkeys actually do that? I have never actually seen a monkey throw out shit. I mean, kind of on my bucket list a little bit. Selfie, hey! Oh, I look like a faggot. Yo, can you email me that? Put it on your Facebook or something? Tag me in it? Just clean up that blood, though. People are going to get it wrong picture. I agree. Yeah, let's do this. This would be awesome if I could, you know, fucking hear. Were they just playing Should I Stay or Should I Go? Because, what the fuck? I don't remember that either.
Well, you give my congratulations to
Ashley. Why is it louder now?
I must say, Paul, your little corner of Kiratu is rather beautiful. I expected more. Chains and wailing, but...
Yeah, this film grain in this game pisses me off. I can't see shit right now.
Secrets flow like the blood.
I can barely see him.
That smile betrays you again, Deplume. Well, go on, take the bloody bag off.
Oh, it's a fucking bag. Hey, guys.
Again.
Oh, cool, monkey head.
What happened before? This
nice
is more what I had in mind.
What the fuck are we eating?
So, fresh start. Introductions. RJ Gale, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host. The little monkey, whose name I still...
Ah, that's not the monkey I was talking about. Pagan men. We all know the monkey. Actually, the monkey that
you
I was talking about is on
really
your table.
Really don't remember me, do you?
Now, who the fuck you is?
Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned
nah.
me. No. We'll change all that.
Will
you? I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Here we go. All right. This with the...
Are you on every dollar? Because that's hard to achieve. I guess maybe not for you.
That's you. That's me.
You're president?
Well, I'm not so
congratulations.
Sure. Now, your mother. Your mother, on
hey,
the other
hey,
hand.
Hey, hey.
She.
Hey, calm the fuck down.
Me.
That's
she
my mom.
In a way that no one ever did.
What the fuck? Oh! That's gross as fuck.
That takes me back. The last time
how does
I
eating her take you back? What did you guys do?
Years ago.
Are you Hannibal Lecter?
She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand. No, men only really love you in hindsight.
I agree with that.
Too much distance has built up. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on
okay.
her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself. Then I realized, it's not me, no. It was the fucking Golden Path.
Those
dude. Fucking terrorists, they ruin everything. Like dinner. Did no one ever teach you that it's rude to text?
He's part of the Mujahideen. We should kill him. He's a terrorist.
Really, guys, we're not checking for these anymore?
Yeah, he got through TSA
I'm
with that.
I'm with RJ Gale. You'll love this part. Help.
Oh, dude, what a douche. Who asked
text
for help?
For help.
I'm fucking RJ Gale.
Text for help.
I don't even know who that
help.
Is, but I'm fucking apparently help. Awesome.
You're gonna do something, you're gonna do it right. Here we go.
All right, going for a walk.
Go on. Cry for help.
Go.
Cry for help.
I like this guy. I would totally work for this guy.
No, cry for help.
I mean, his hair's kind of gay. His outfit's actually kind of gay, too, but... I would definitely... This guy, see, he's got food, monkey heads. Why the fuck would I... Would I do anything else? Just pay me.
Nothing.
I'll do whatever you want. I am very cheap. I'm a cheap whore.
Find out what he knows.
Oh, shit. Torture. Hell yeah.
Terrorists, right? Now.
Yeah, I know, dude.
Please.
I was in the military,
stay
don't...
right here. Enjoy the crab.
I know
rangoon.
About some terrorists.
Don't move.
Crab rangoon. Hell yeah. I love that shit.
Yuma, we need to talk.
Yeah, let's grab that. Nah, why are you grabbing your mom? Grab that crab rangoon. I seen it. Alright. I'm gonna bump up the audio a little bit. Alright, cool. Now. Whoa. Oh, Steam. Steam, you need to calm the fuck down. Is there anything in here? Hold up. Can I loot? I'm gonna steal this man's shit. I mean, he has shown me nothing but kindness. Killed a couple people, though, but I'm gonna take all of his stuff. He has a expensive-looking house. So clearly... Oh, yep. I got a shiny.
What the fuck?
I got a napkin. And 10,000... He just keeps $10,000 in his fucking house. There has been recent rise in Golden Path activities in the area surrounding Banapur. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, let's stop caring. If you wanted to read that, you could just pause the video, because I kind of skim. That's what happens. I don't even read in school. Alright, going down. What the fuck is that? This man's artwork clearly needs to be updated to modern times instead of ancient shit. Alright, more bullshit. I'm hoping for money here. And I'm getting shit. Money can buy you happiness. Funny fact. Yo, can I go outside? Oh, this isn't the door. Hey, monkey! Oh, I'm gonna kill that son of a... I'm going outside. I need to. Can I open the chest? Oh, I got an audiobook. That's definitely what I need. If they made every book into an audiobook, I still wouldn't read. I need to go in here. Something's happening here.
Let's rewind for a bit, because
they must be having some kind of party.
Sure, you know exactly what I want. Now, do you know why you are?
That'd be awesome if he was like, I swear those drugs weren't mine. That monkey took all the drugs and gave them to me.
You're Golden Path, a terrorist, a bad guy, and I'm a good guy, which means that I don't really want to hurt you.
You know, I feel like somebody who does this for a living really does want to hurt me.
I'm a fantastic listener. So, if you'll just tell me who your friends are, what it is they're planning, and when it's going to happen, we can avoid them.
Who the fuck made this torture device?
No.
It's like cargo plane straps and a fucking mattress frame.
So, how do you know Ajay Gale? What does the Golden Path want with him? Sorry.
The fuck?
Hey, babe. Hey, listen, I'm in a meeting right now. I can't really talk.
He's in a meeting. Okay.
Yeah, you know, it is stressful times over here. We've got a new client, and I am not sure he's going to buy him. No, I will call you as soon as it is done. I don't think it'll take much longer.
Straight up, yeah. Like...
How are the girls?
Bitch-ass villain.
Yeah. God, good. Give everyone a big kiss for me, okay? I love you.
Love you too. Bye. Okay, I'm cheating on you, because that's what's really happening. Everybody knows it.
You know, I would retire here if I could.
Bitches ain't loyal.
The missus, she would never understand. Like a few years back, my company started downsizing, outsourcing all of my work.
Oh, you're one of those guys. Got fired, so you became a mercenary, hooked up with bad dudes, and now you're torturing people.
I know. I'm a desk jockey. Me. Fucking hated it. I got sent home for stress leave. And there I am, my wife at work, my kids at school, and I'm sitting on the couch every day staring at that idiot box.
Dude, what's the fucking game?
But that's when I saw him. Dr. Phil.
Everybody knows Dr. Phil. He's my bro.
Amazing.
Coming through some hard shit.
And I remember this very clearly because it really stuck with me. If I'm going to be really happy, I have to find... my inner truth.
Yeah, that sounds like something Dr. Phil would say.
Lightning bolt.
Oh, I get it. Because we're electrocuting him. Alright, I'm gonna move on, because that's fucking clearly the longest thing ever.
I'm
gonna open this door.
Is this...
Oh!
Ajay Gale. My name is
Sabah. 45 caliber gun.
I'm with the Golden Path. Golden Path? My friends, I knew your father. We're here to rescue you, son of Mohan. What about Darpan?
How did you know his name? I don't remember his name.
We need to get you out of here safely, no matter the cost.
How did you remember his name?
Darpan would understand. Now stay close.
So you sacrificed your own. I like it. Get the fuck out while you can. Can I have a gun, please? straight up. Like, if people were shooting...
Shit, they know we're here.
The door! Quickly!
Okay, this is escalating. Why are you walking?
Ajay, with these doors open, I
something
need to
exploded
keep your head
outside.
Down and make a run for the truck. Move as fast
I do
as
not
can.
Want to go out there.
Understand?
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
One, two, three! Stay calm!
No, wouldn't happen. I wouldn't even do this in real life.
Here we go.
No, why are you doing? Oh, fuck. Alright, run. Okay. Asian D-Day. Nope. Moving. So done. So fucking done. Give me the car. Yeah. I like it. What's up? Can we go back? Can we go back to that?
What the hell?
There's a gun underneath the dashboard! Use it!
Okay. Whoa. Yeah. Right? Oh, fucking hell. Bravo! Compton!
Are we safe?
Probably not.
Yeah, I agree.
On your right! Shoot! Them!
Fucking hell.
Yeah, look at that.
Watch out!
Oh god. Oh, that was not help. Where'd you get the stick from? I'm in a car. Oh, I'm getting shot at. No, that's fine.
Tight!
All the bullets just go straight into my arm. Can't hit it.
Hold on!
Can't hit it. Shit! Okay. Hold on for a room. I think I'm dead. That was the end of the game. Thanks, guys. Way to go, Ubisoft. Oh, silly me. That wasn't the end of the game. I was just taking a nap in the water. Alright. And, wow. He got fucking destroyed.
Ajigale!
Take his knife. That'd be the first thing I grabbed.
Hello?
Oh, that would not... Oh, that must be a Nokia.
This is about... Where are you?
You could fucking...
I don't know.
...blow those up and they would
Fuck.
Keep working.
The driver's dead.
Okay, listen to me. Look
around. Oh, yeah.
You should be able to see a tower nearby.
How do you know?
I need you to make your way there. I'm on my way to
I never said where
now.
I was.
Head to the tower. Okay.
You should see a tower. Okay.
You can do this,
way the fuck over there. Alright, you ready? Alright, here we go. Gonna do some looting. I'm gonna make it. It's a crouch button. Okay, found the crouch button. This is all I need. I have been trained for this shit. I'm Ajig. Oh, what? T is throw rock. That's all I need to know. Alright. Isn't X like camera or something? No, I don't have the camera yet.
Come on out! We won't hurt you! I promise! Three. We just want to talk to you!
Go over there.
It'll
everybody
okay.
Go over there.
Just a random noise.
I think it's possible.
Alright, ready? Ready?
This has all been
no.
Just a
okay,
terrible misunderstanding.
Up,
show yourself and we'll sort it all out.
Gods!
Oh shit! Oh fuck, I'm gonna die. Death is yeah, okay. So, I hit left mouse instead of F. And... he shot me in the face. I brought a knife to a goddamn gunfight. That's what happened there. Alright, ready for this? Now that I know what I'm doing, that's not gonna happen again. Here, okay. Throw rocks. Got it. See, he's proud. Oh, whoa.
You want
fucking baseball slide.
Dead, huh? No. Then start looking and check the bushes. He could be hiding
right, yeah,
there.
Check the bushes. So I'm definitely not in a bush right now. Don't worry about it.
Okay, come on out.
I ain't
we
worried about nothing.
You. I promise.
I really want to kill that guy, but fuck it.
We
just
want to talk to you. Come out. It'll be okay.
Here we go. Yep. Go. Come on. Baseball slide.
Hello?
Oh, I got it. Oh, come over here. Turn around.
The radio is garbled, yard. I can't get a damn
oh, I'm
going
to fuck you up. Oh, I'm going to kill you. I'm going to take your gun. Ready? You ready for this? I don't think you are. Yes. Shit. Yeah, hold up. I'm taking that gun. Where? Eat. Got it. Okay, now I'm underwater. Okay. Good to go. I want to kill them too. They got ammo. But I don't think I have that. I think it's an upgrade where you gotta, I'll drown it.
Keep your heart
open. Alright, here we go.
I know someone is out there.
Okay, here we go. I really want to shoot him. Here we go. Special forces. Okay, I know that there's like 20 people over here. Alright, here we go. Wait for it. Oh, bullshit. Okay, there's gotta be somebody over here. Bait, what? Alright, kill an animal, skin it. And then throw bait with mouse wheel. Alright. Okay, so skin an animal. First, I gotta kill an animal. It's going to be the hard part. Do I have? Or did they give me bait?
Everyone keep your
I have all zero bait. Alright. What? A conveniently dead elk. Wait, what killed it? Because if a fucking eagle or a bear comes out, I'm gonna fucking die. Be the best place to not down there.
Keep close! Keep searching! Bear!
Bear!
Why don't you come out, Colin?
Yep. I would not have done that in real life. Oh god, I am at the bottom. I would have died. My neck would have been broken.
Search the area! Where are you hiding?
Oh! Yeah, I got a pin. Oh, they killed the bear? Aw. Way to go, bear. Fucking suck. Yes! Oh, look at this. Free loot. Oh, yeah, I got opium. Can't wait to get high. I would take this back to the States and sell it. Ooh, more bait. Is that a fucking eagle? I heard that shit. I have racial hatred eagles. Let me go this way. This seems like the most beneficial way. That just seems like the way I should go, so I'm gonna go this way. Oh, fuck. Whoa, I hear something growling. Oh, Z is camera? I thought it was X. Alright. I didn't even know that guy was there. Okay. Oh, I know there's more people than that. Fade out. Wonder what would happen if... Hopefully that thing breaks out.
Careful! Careful! Shoot the beast!
I'm paying my way. Oh! The cougar got loose.
Oh. I'm out.
Let's reload this bitch. See that guy? Watch this. Ready? I mean, he's not even gonna know and hit him. Fuck you, bitch! Oh shit, everybody saw me. Okay. Ready? Ready? Come around the corner. Oh, you're a bitch! Call of Duty! Trip 360 no scoping. That would have been fantastic. Can I pick up this bait again? Where's that bear though? I'm gonna skin this. Clearly bait is the way to go. I think this is how you skin a bear. I thought I could jump over that. Clearly I could not. Oh, it's in here. More Reedy Reeds. Alright. Oh, pretty mountain. Can I go up there? That's probably the safest place. Like fucking Mount Everest over there. I have to go up there. Oh shit. I'm on the wrong side of the river. These birds are scaring me. I see their shadows on the ground. All I think of is
you busy? You don't mind me calling, do you? Fantastic.
What's up, man?
You really are an excellent listener. Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not for everyone's taste. But you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence. Or is it his family we killed? Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. It's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
Alright. Hopefully I don't get shot at trying to get over here. Excuse me. Coming through. That's the tower. This is... I wouldn't... Okay. I have zero confidence in myself to make that jump. Oh, I could have taken that way? That seems a little bit safer. Okay, maybe not. Can I just take this rope? This would probably be even better than that. Make a zip line or something. Okay. Okay, I'm not being chased. Let's be really fucking, like, loud. Where is it? Oh. Thank you. Thank you, nice lady. Coming on up. You could be a crazy psychopath, but whatever. Alright, yeah, I'm keeping this. Keep it.
It's an honor to meet you, son of Mohan. I'm amazed you made it all the way here on your own. Sabal is waiting for you near the tower.
You look like a Juicy from Korea. You guys might not know what that is, but it's a hooker. They're pretty awesome. I respect hookers, though. They do a lot for our country. There's a lot of built-up stress in life. I feel like they help you get rid of it. Alright. What the fuck? Asian Fabio. Okay. I need all of it. Hold up. Oh, man. Daddy has found the mother load. I think I can only have one gun right now. Yeah, I can only have one gun right now. Fuck. Can I get, like, a saw?
Ajay, you made it. Maybe? Good job, son of Mohan.
Why are you guys helping me?
You're the son of Mohan Gali. You may not know it, but
yeah,
that
I got
name carries a lot of weight in Kirat, especially for the Golden Bar.
Are those army guys still looking for me?
Army guys, okay. Oh man, she sees
some
the enemy.
His men managed to track us. They'll be here any second. We're in for a fight.
Grenade, give me that. Where do I go to do grenade?
Here they come.
Grenade. Straight up pinned down already. Still grenade because I want to see that. That actually killed a couple people. I did not expect that. Whoa! Fucking Spider-Man over here. What's that snowmobile? Can I take fire from these trees? Yeah, okay. Is there a way to like single shot this? I'm asking if you guys like me, but oh! Target's gone. Somebody's calling for a medic! Can't fix it. I mean, I probably should. I think I got a medic.
Take cover!
Oh, that is in fact an avalanche.
Ajay! Avalanche!
Okay. Oh no! Avalanche! If I was outside during that, I would have died. Actually, I probably would have died either way. That tower was not sturdy. move all that? Or is somebody digging me out? What is happening? My voice just cracked. That's embarrassing. Oh.
You're a tough man to kill, brother.
How are you not under this exact same amount of snow? He looks like a samurai. Like somebody out of The Last Samurai. Are you Tom Cruise's brother? Oh, that was just a prologue. Well, in the prologue, I managed to steal a man's stuff out of his house, get shot at like he was D-Day, flip over my car, knife a couple people.
He saw Bacon's chopper nearby.
Throw some bait.
He's never down this far south, and I wanted to know why.
Okay, yeah, that's pretty good.
Lucky for you, we were in the area when we got Darpan's text.
Oh man, luckily you didn't like call him and be like, "Hey man, got your text." Yeah. Can't, we're getting donuts right now, so we can't come
Welcome
and help
to
you, man.
Banapur, home of the Golden Path.
Yeah, too bad they know about it.
Who's this?
Oh, what's up, baby?
Who's Darpan?
You have a forehead thing.
He didn't make it.
Are you one of them Hindustani?
This is Ajay Gale.
Oh, man.
Mohan's son.
She's like, I don't fucking care.
Darpan's dead? Hmm?
And you brought me this guy.
And you brought me this.
I'm not involved in whatever this is. I'm just looking for Lakshmana.
We're in the middle of a fucking war. We don't have time for tourists.
Oh, you're a bitch.
Fuck
you,
kid. What was
I
supposed to do? Just leave him there?
Yes. Dude, he was rich as fuck, okay?
I'm sorry, brother. Amita's a little touchy. I'll talk to her. As for Lakshmana,
she can be touchy all she wants.
It sounds like it could be a temple or shrine. But if that's the case, it's in the north. The north is enemy territory. And we can't get you there. Not yet.
I mean, not yet. I don't have time to stay here. I'm gonna go back to work. I think I'm a college student or something.
Come find me when you're ready.
Although, if I was in his situation, I would be eager as fuck to fight. Oh, monkey. Can I shoot that monkey right now? Oh, I'm gonna try. Give me that. Oh, man, I don't have my gun. What the fuck?
My husband loves to sew. To make clothes for the whole family.
I'll look around. Fuck this. Oh, hey, bitch. Oh.
Sabal says I shouldn't be doing this.
I am teaching you to protect yourself.
Ah, well, even you're a bitch to your kid, too. That's fantastic.
I'm Amita. This is Badra.
Hi.
Keep walking.
Does she have a lazy eye? Look at me, bitch.
Look, I overreacted back there. We're at war. We keep losing soldiers. The work keeps piling up.
You are technically, you're more of a militia. You don't really have soldiers.
I want to help.
Okay. Sure.
She is not shooting that bow.
There's a farm not far from here. Kanan runs it, but she's old, and she could use your help with some wild animals. I need you to keep the hides intact, so use this. Andra. What are you...
Okay. Because I just happen to have archery training. I like how there was no questions of that. Like, she didn't even tell me, like, specifically where to go. I just know where to go. Alright. Wolf's Den, huh? Let's go. Ooh, I'm taking this. Oh, I don't remember how to drive in this game, though. Okay. WSAD, handbrake is E, that thing is shoe. Let's do this stuff. Alright. Okay. Here we go. Oh, auto drive. That was go fast. Oh, fuck that. We do this shit the right way. Manual. I would laugh right now if, like, an eagle came down and just stabbed me off this thing. Oh, whoa. Oh, shit. Can I drift? Oh, no. Okay, the handbrake on an ATV just doesn't work like I thought it did. Alright. Yeah. Can I hit her? Hello. No, where are you going? Where are you going? You know what? I'm probably gonna break the game. I shouldn't do that. Oh. What the fuck are you doing? Stop sniffing my ATV, bitch. What are you doing? What kind of weird, dirty pajamas are you wearing? What is it? Okay, are you a raghead? Hold up. What did you do? A bunch of dead pigs. You need to clean up your house, bitch. So you smell my... Okay. I'm gonna talk to the smelly lady.
Amita sent me over. She said you might have... some kind of
hold on, there's loot back
wild
there.
Animal problem.
Okay.
Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
F to melee.
Bam! She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her.
Oh, what? She got a secret. Whoa, hold up.
I think Kadan has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
Why don't you go out and hunt? I'm a goddamn warrior. Alright? Well, hold up. I heard that shit. Where you at? Now, this place is called Wolf's Den, where the quest is. What are those? I want to kill one. Bam! Yeah. Vulture feathers. Alright, cool. Ready for this? I'm gonna snipe the fuck out of him. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Right now! Bam. Dude, I'm fucking god at these. What is in here? Can I ask? I got birth control. Now I will never get pregnant. Alright, just gonna cut up the dog. You know, I really hate killing wolves, though. I love wolves. Probably my favorite animal. They're in the trees. I know it. Alright. Here we go. I think I'm coming up on the... No? Am I going behind? To equip my camera, huh? Okay, there's one. Oh, I bet you I can hit him from here. Watch this. Ready? Oh, wait, he's moving. Fuck. I lied. Stop moving. Fuck it, I'm gonna try it anyways. Ready? Okay, this is dumb as fuck. I'm wasting all my arrows. I thought I was better than I was. I'm not. Ooh, arrows. Well, hold up, I can loot this dead lady. Alright, cool. Just gonna grab her boob. She had birth control on. Good, bitch needed it. Okay, here we go, here we go. You ready? Is he peeing? Aw, damn it. That is kind of gross. Once again, wouldn't be scanning. I'm a goddamn warrior. I don't give a fuck what that bitch says. She yelled at me. She's automatically never gonna get my support. Oh, I got an elephant off that guy. Alright, what's in here? Is it a gun? Gun? Yeah. I got a teabag, yay. That is the opposite of a gun. I'm just gonna... arrow blow up a gas tank. Funny fact. I didn't really kill them. They're in there. They'll find a way out. So that's what she wanted. Alright, here we go. Can I shoot my bow on this? Damn. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Okay, hold on. Get off. Shoot him in the face! Oh, I really did. Oh, I felt bad. I was gonna loot him, but all right, guess not. You know, I'm not gonna skin him because you know what? I felt bad. Whoa! Bravery. Okay. Oh. Okay. I thought that was like a rock or something. Oh god, I fucking this lady's farm up. Oh, she moved. Wanna smell that new ATV? I got a new one. Yeah.
Hey. Badra, how are you?
Are you washing her feet?
I brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
These are good, Ajay. But you keep them. She has enough for her Tanka paintings.
I'm sorry, Tanka what?
Tonka truck. Built
bird tough. This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon.
It's really good. This is way better than I can do.
This one is about the goddess Kira. And that one is about Badra. The next Tarun Matara.
Tarun Matara. Sounds like a fucking badass samurai name. She's gonna be one of those, what are they called? The, female bow samurai people from,
being treated as
the Sengoku Jedi era.
Thanks
Onibushi,
for
there we go.
Later, I'll show you how to put those to good use.
Okay, cool. Go do a thing, see some people. Ooh, oh man, I'm taking this. I am taking this. This is fantastic. Oh, okay. It's a it's a three wheeler. Can I drift? Shit. They already drove away. I was gonna steal their car. Actually, I kinda like this thing better. Holy shit, this thing is fast. Hey guys, don't mind me. How come you get to use your gun? Yeah, put it away. I'm fucking calling you out. I'm gonna tell your superiors. You'll never make private.
My husband loves to sew. He used to make clothes.
He loves your husband's a faggot. Oh, I thought this was like a. What is this? I say what is it, but it's just hay. I don't know.
Give him some morphine and turn off that fucking radio.
Let him listen to the radio while he dies.
What happened to him?
He fell. Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough.
Don't buy a radio.
I told him to climb up
it's
the
like saying you like country and they play too much heavy metal.
Hijack the broadcast locally. Except
I can do it.
Way to step up, brother.
Wow, he straight up. There's nobody guarding it, but it's a
tricky plan. Promise me you won't fall.
I promise.
I won't. I promise you I will. That's probably true, though. I might fall. There's a 99.9% chance I'm gonna fall. Okay, where am I gonna go? God, this game is pretty. So you want me to go that way? I'm taking that car. Is that car still out here? That thing is awesome. Yeah. I think there's actually a glider over there, but why do that? I have a car. Actually, this is the old lady's car. Do I have a horn? Oh, okay, no. I have an handbrake. Oh! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Actually, you know, going downhill handles a lot better. Strange. Up that way. Go the wrong way. Yeah, I gotta go up there. Oh, never mind. I went the right way. God, this thing does not like hills. Actually, it sounded like it was dying at first, but now, this thing is like straight up. They should have had these in Need for Speed. I would pimp this out. Come on, get up there. Oh, hold up. Loot. Give me that flower. Get back in it. Oh, I only drove another, 10 feet. Okay. What? How come I didn't keep the first grappling hook? This looks exactly like the other grappling hook. Did I loot him? Yep. What the fuck? Okay. Ready? Bam! I have a really good arm. I actually play football, so, that's what it did in Arizona State. I don't even know if that's a college. It probably is. Oh. Okay. Yeah, monkey! Oh, jump! Oh, fuck! Oh, God. Oh, I'd be terrified. I'm not even afraid of height. Oh, there we go. Eagle! You little shit. Come back here. Come at me again. See what the fuck happens. See what happens. Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. That's a gun? That's a revolver. I don't want a revolver. I got a goddamn bow. I was sniping wolves. I think get these grappling hooks back. Oh, this. Oh, that would not work in real life. Oh, why am I? Oh, yeah, I would have died. Why would I go this way? There's gotta be a road here. Somebody built this. Why would you continue to the assault rifle? Thank you. Is it a bee's nest? Oh god, I'm terrified of bees. Climb the thing. They're straight up bees. I am terrified of bees. Can you guys not? That would be fantastic. Oh. Handy dandy wedge. Whoever built this did not have safety in mind. But this is how you, okay. This doesn't even look like it, the floor is just gone. It looks like it was never built. Yeah. Hey! Seriously? Alright, there we go.
To go to bed, you should turn them in for no reward and we will probably kill you.
That's how terrorists prelude. How did that one guy fall and die? No, Eagle. Because this is how you fix stuff. Good, now nobody can transmit anything. How did I even know how to do that? It's probably like an engineer or something. Because magically turning on a radio tower can actually give me map update. Or some GPS on my cell phone. Who's mobile? Where are you at? Oh, cool. Oh, monkeys. Gotta go kill them. Assam. Macaque. Assam macaque. I like it. Weapons nest. Hmm. Ooh, hold on. We got new skills. Here we go. Jumper fall. Takedown. I kind of want that. Give me that. I'm gonna be ninja as fuck. What is this? Is that the only point I had? Oh, that was. Sadly. Alright, crafting. What can I make? Weapon holster. Automatically. I don't even know what the other ones are. I got a wallet. I'll take a wallet one. Alright. I like how we can just make wallets out of shit. Oh, that's not... Okay. Hey. That is a loot box. Alright, guys. I'm gonna call this here for the first episode. Stay tuned in for the continuation of this series. I actually enjoy playing this game, so hopefully I get the whole, you know, series done in a timely manner. I'll try to play it like every day or whatever, but leave a comment, like, subscribe, and I'll see you later.